gave it up after a while and spent most of the day chilling out up the creek.
Fishing in the dark moon. Look what you catch. What the hell is that? Look at those mooches. Ooh, pretty sure it's a snake eel. And that's a pretty much a mature size one. So, whoa, don't get my hand down there. Look at it, it's freaky ass. Oh! Super powerful, super slimy. Must be a pretty wicked predator. What do I do?
The fishing was dead. I got bored, so I went back up the creek.
Wow, look at the size of that spider, that's huge. Leave him alone. Pretty cool. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, I'm not getting under there. Look at the size of those wetas. Wow, they're massive.
No joy on the Coromandel, I thought to try an area closer to home that I've been curious about for some time.
Got a whole bonito, frozen one, so usually all the best parts first.
That's the whole gut cavity sewn up, two hooks. Big snapper bait.
And I'm just going to put them
just past that bit of structure into this little gap here, hopefully.
The old favourite bonito head split in half.
Another nice one off Shakespeare Bay. Good little spot.
Snapper, I'm going to keep these for a feed, I've been with that much effort. Deserve something better.
This is where
nobody else fishes from.